spectacular. He always finds a way to make an impact. Had the early PK goal, comes back with an assist to give you guys a 3-1 lead. Talk about him a little bit and what his performance meant.
Yeah, I mean, always a big-time guy. He's kind of the guy we look to provide us a little bit of influence, and I always call it a little moment of inspiration, and he does that for us time and time again. And you know, he's a big player for us, and I thought he was good tonight. I thought he kept the ball and created a lot of chances for us.
Sideline, left foot, just slices it over to right. Right, Markovic, touch, Ali breaking through, Dela. They're dangerous, 16th in the land. They would hate to do anything to compromise that. How about Wright compromising this and putting it in the back of the net? Second of the season for Wright, oh doctor!
Rice leads the team with 7 goals, 4 assists. And Wright scores. Right down the middle. And Ollie Wright has given St. Mary's a 2-0 lead less than 17 minutes into the game. All right.